Hi everybody, it's Mitchell from Sheetgo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the import feed formula in Google Sheets. With the import feed formula, we can import data from RSS and Atom feeds into your Google Sheets. So for this tutorial, I will use the Google News in Atom format to get an overview of the headers, sources and introduction. And I will use the import feed formula to get a quick overview of the 20 important topics of today. So as you can see, this is an Atom format. And the Atom format is completely different in comparison to a normal URL file. So if you want to use a normal URL, I would suggest you to watch the import HTML formula. And I will leave a link down below in the description with the import HTML formula and a blog post we have made regarding the import HTML formula. But in this video, we will take a look at the import feed formula. So we are going to use the Atom format. Or an RSS format if you want to. So let's use the import feed formula, which is import feed. And the only thing that we need to do is we need to put in double accents and copy paste the ASIN format. So I want to copy paste this URL and put it into my equation. And as you can see, the import feed formula successfully determined the title, the source, URL, and the summary of the important topics of today. But sometimes you just want to have a quick overview, so that's why we are using the same equation. But this time, I'm putting in item title, as I want to know the item title. I'm pushing on true. I just want to have the important topics of today, so true corresponds to important. And I put in 20. 20, yes, I want to have 20 topics. So I'm pushing on enter. And as you can see, the import feed formula successfully determined the 20 most important topics of today. So this is how I use the import feed formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please leave a like. And goodbye.